This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The San Antonio Express News is a daily newspaper of San Antonio, Texas. It is ranked as the fourth largest daily newspaper in the state of Texas in terms of circulation, third largest for Sunday circulation, and is one of the leading news sources of South Texas, with offices in Austin, Brownsville, Laredo, and Mexico City. The Express News is owned by the Hearst Corporation. Contents 1. History 2. Current business 3. See also 4. References 5. External links. History. The paper was first published in 1865. As a weekly tabloid-style newspaper under the name San Antonio Express. At that time, the city had already had a number of other newspapers in a number of different languages. However, all the other publications went out of business, leaving only the Express to serve the city in December 1866. The Express made the move from a weekly paper to a daily newspaper, and expanded into a full newspaper by the early 1870s. The early days of the Express was marked by several leadership changes which almost doomed the paper, until a brand new company, the Express Printing Company, took control in 1875. The Express eventually became a daily morning newspaper in 1878. In January 1881, a new rival newspaper, the Evening Light, was first published by A.W. Gifford and J.P. Newcomb, who had been an early investor in the Express. The Evening Light was published as an afternoon paper, as opposed to the Morning Express at first. The editors of the Express chose to ignore the upstart paper, but the Light soon grew in popularity at the turn of the 20th century. In 1906, the Daily Light was sold to E.B. Chandler, and in 1909, the Daily Light Publishing Company bought the San Antonio Gazette. From then until 1911, the paper was referred to as the Light and Gazette. Edward S. O'Reilly, known as Tex, was at one time managing editor. In 1911, Harrison L. Beach and Charles S. Deal, veteran correspondents of national standing, moved to San Antonio and bought the Light and Gazette. Once again, it was known as the Light. Deal was a founder of the AP Wire Service. Beach and Deal installed Leased Wire News Service and published the first full stock market reports in a San Antonio paper. The Light became liberal democratic in its political views while Beach and Deal ran the paper. Circulation increased from 11,000 to 25,000 copies daily in 1918. The Express ownership, now renamed Express Publishing Company, launched its own afternoon paper, the San Antonio Evening News, soon thereafter. A rivalry developed between workers of the Express and the News. In fact, some news workers dubbed a new office building as the News Express Building in 1924. However, William Randolph Hearst bought the Light and instituted Hearst policies, and by 1945 the circulation was approximately 70,000. The 1920s was marked by expansion by Express Publishing as the company started one of the city's first radio stations, WOAI, in 1922. Meanwhile, the company's future owners, in the form of William Randolph Hearst, purchased the Light as the two rival companies entered the 1950s. The Express and the News both had higher readership numbers than the Light. However, the Light skyrocketed to the top of the market when it acquired a number of popular comic strips, like Dick Tracy, over at Express Publishing. The company diversified further as they acquired a couple more radio stations, and a television station which they renamed Ken's TV. Those call letters were intended to stand for K Express News Station in the 1960s. Express Publishing was sold to the Hart Hanks Newspaper Group in 1973, with the Light beating the Express and the News in circulation numbers. A new ownership group emerged. Australian native Rupert Murdoch of News Corp bought the Express and the News from Hart Hanks. Murdoch reformatted the News as a more tabloid-styled paper, while the Express retained its original, conservative format. The Light was now forced to compete against two different styles of newspaper while at the same time trying to combat the growing costs of an afternoon circulation. By the mid-1980s, the Express and the News merged into the Express News, and afternoon service was slowly discontinued, while the Light started getting into the morning circulation business in order to keep up. But under News Corp, the Express News adopted a more mainstream format and expanded its services to communities outside Bexar County. As a result, the Express News became San Antonio's leading newspaper for good by 1992. News Corp had diversified into movies and television and was looking to sell the Express News. The Hearst Corporation Corporation, which still owned the light, agreed to either sell or close the newspaper and acquire the Express News in order to keep its stake in the San Antonio market. The light never found a buyer and it went out of business in January 1993. On February 13, 2016, the paper broke the news of the death of U.S. Supreme Court Justice Antonin Scalia. Current Business Today, Mike Leary is the editor of the San Antonio Express News. Jamie Stockwell is the managing editor. This Hearst Corp newspaper is also led by publisher and president John C. McKeon, executive vice president of finance and administration Susan Pape, executive vice president of marketing and advertising Ray McCutcheon, senior vice president for technology and prepress Nina Brooks, and senior vice president for circulation and production Scott Franson. The Express News has an editorial staff of 250. In 2004, it earned its first ever Newspaper of the Year honors from the Texas Associated Press Managing Editors. The Express News was honored as the best daily paper in its big city circulation category, topping competitors in Houston, Dallas, Fort Worth, and Austin. See also Dan Cook, Texas Portal Companies. Portal references. Carrot Hearst Newspapers names Mike Leary editor of the San Antonio Express News. Carrot top media outlets. U.S. Daily News Papers PDF Alliance for Audited Media retrieved 6 January 2015. MySaycom online home of the Express News and formerly Ken's TV. The history of the Express News. San Antonio Express News MySaycom mobile version, mobile website for Express News. Hearst subsidiary. Profile of the San Antonio Express News v. Hearst Daily Newspapers. The Advocate. Times Union. Beaumont Enterprise. Connecticut Post. Edwardsville Intelligencer. Greenwich Time. Houston Chronicle. Huron Daily Tribune. Laredo Morning Times. Midland Daily News. Midland Reporter. Telegram. The News Times. Plainview Daily Herald. San Antonio Express News. San Francisco Chronicle. Seattle Pick'em Weekly Newspapers. La Voz de Houston Magazines. United States Car and Driver. Cosmopolitan Country Living. LL Decor. Esquire Food Network Magazine. Good Housekeeping. Harper's Bazaar. Harper by Harper's Bazaar House. Beautiful Marie Claire USO. The Oprah Magazine. Popular Mechanics. Redbook Road. Digital Spy. L. Esquire. Inside Soap. Psychology's Quo. Sugar. Television stations by affiliation. ABC KETV KHBS KHOG KMBC Coke Coco WAPT WCVBW ISN WJCL WMUR WMTW WPBF WTAE Other CBS KCCI WLKY CW KCW EW KCF Independent WMOR TV My Network TV KQCA KCCI NBC KCRA KSBW WBAL WDSU WESH WGAL WLWT WPTZ WNNE WVTM WXII WYFF Radio stations WBAL WIYY Entertainment and Syndication AE Networks 50% Awesomeness TV 25% Cosmopolitan Television Part Owner Daily Inc. ESPN Inc. 20% Esquire Network 50% King Features Syndicate North-South Productions 50% Realige Reed Brennan Media Associates Business Media Electronic Products First Databank Fitch Ratings 80% BMI Research Motor Real Estate Hearst Tower Hearst Service Center Hearst Ranch VE City of San Antonio nickname, Alamo City Attractions The Alamo Alamo Cenotaph La Antorcha de la Amistad Basilica of the National Shrine of the Little Flower Cathedral of San Fernando Hemisphere 68 Houston Street Retama Park Racetrack San Antonio Zoo Tower of the Americas Tower Life Building Museums ArtPace Blue Star Contemporary Art Museum Briscoe Western Art Museum Casa Navarro State Historic Site Fort Sam Houston Museum Galista Gas Gallery Guadalupe Cultural Arts Center Guinness World Records UTSA Institute of Texan Cultures McNay Art Museum Museo Alameda Museum of Aerospace Medicine O. Henry House Museum Ripley's Believe It or Not San Antonio Academy Museum San Antonio Museum of Art Barney Smith's Toilet Seat Art Museum Southwest School of Art Spanish Governor's Palace Edward Steves Homestead Texas Air Museum Texas Transportation Museum United States Army Medical Department Museum Witt Museum Ituri Edmonds Historic Site See also, List of Museums in Central Texas Entertainment Alamodome Arneson River Theater at Nelson W. Wolf Stadium San Antonio Missions Baseball San Antonio Rampage San Antonio Scorpions San Antonio Spurs San Antonio Stars San Antonio Stock Show iHeartMedia VisionWorks of America FirstMark Credit Union Frost Bank Hart Hanks HEBM 7 Aerospace NewTech Rackspace San Antonio Express News SAS Shoemakers SAS SAS Security Service Federal Credit Union SWBC Tesoro Toyota Motor Manufacturing Texas USAA Valero Research and Education The Alamo College's Baptist School of Health Professions Cancer Therapy University of Texas Health Science Center University of Texas at San Antonio Military San Antonio Military Medical Center Brooks City Base Camp Bullis Fort Sam Houston Lackland Air Force Base Pershing House Randolph Air Force Base Wilford Hall Ambulatory Surgical Center Parks Issaquah Park Brackenridge Park Denman Estate Park Dwight D. Eisenhower Park Friedrich Wilderness Park Government Canyon State Natural Area Hardberger Park Mankey Park Orsinger Park San Antonio Botanical Garden Japanese Tea Garden San Antonio Missions National Historical Park San Pedro Springs Park O.P. Schnabel Park Travis Park Restaurants and Shopping Bill Miller Bar BQ Enterprises Buckhorn Saloon Luby's Market Square North Star Mall Pearl Brewery RiverCenter River Walk The Shops at La Cantera Taco Cabana Whataburger Other Issaquah Madre de Valero Architecture Bear County Courthouse Culture Downtown Henry B. Gonzalez Convention Center History Timeline St. Joseph Catholic Church Metropolitan Area Neighborhoods and Districts San Antonio Conservation Society San Antonio International Airport San Antonio Springs San Antonio Station Via Metropolitan Transit Bexar County San Antonio New Brownsville Metro Texas United States